Okay, so I'm sitting up here with my Uncle Melvin right now. We're in Powhatan, Virginia. Let me ask you. So you heard some of the stories from out of Trace of You. You heard the audio CD book, right?
That's correct.
Are there any of the stories that actually stood out to you?
Well, actually, they all stood out to me. Because there's a lot of black history that I didn't even know. You know, things that happened right here in Virginia that I didn't even know. So they all kind of stood out to me, you know. All of them were worth listening to and learning things.
Okay. Okay, Raymond Gould going to Chicago and Indiana, and I know you heard about his car breaking down and him living homelessly up there. What you think about that?
I'm sure it was very challenging, but you was in that mindset. So can't nothing stop you if you're in that mindset.
Keep going, right?
That's right.
Okay, are there any encouraging words that you would like to get of Raymond Gould right now on this road to Oprah that he's embarking on?
Since I've heard it, don't stop what you're doing. Keep doing what you're doing. Don't let nothing disencourage you in any way. Stay positive. Things will come.
Stay positive. Things will come. Traces of You, Road to Oprah, we rocking out.